It was 5 years ago today. I was riding my motorcycle just like that car coming right through this intersection, and a woman driver coming down that road came here, pulled out, and I had us bowed from right there to right here to stop, and I flew down the road there. I'm still alive and riding.